One man is dead after his pickup truck crashed into the back of a tractor trailer on Interstate 93 this morning. Police say it happened in Bow around 6:30. The driver was taken to the hospital but could not be resuscitated. Two lanes of I-93 South were shut down as police investigated. They say the driver of the tractor trailer was not hurt and is cooperating with investigators.